Welcome to my channel and enjoy the video. Hello everybody, how are you today? Welcome to my channel. And yesterday I was so happy when I find this Barbie doll, this glitter and shoes, lots of shoes. Now I use for my dolls her shoes also, because I really don't like to make the shoes. I try everything, but I really, this is my work of shoes. So this is okay, but it's not what I want. So I am very happy I find these old shoes and I use for the dolls. And I'm happy I find one Barbie, you know. So happy, because I also love Barbie doll, Bratz doll, everything. Even Wings doll I was have before. And I'm very happy with this, as you can see. And now we will make similar this on Azusa for Megan. And I use this Barbie for measuring, that I don't use these my dolls. As you know, I always first use cut and measuring for dolls and making dress. Now I use needles for sewing, and will be this put down like this, will be something. I think will be okay. Very cute dress. I must finish the sleeve and then will be finished dress for Megan.
At last, Megan dress is finished. It's a little bit different than Azusa. And next video I make for Mia. We hope you like our videos. Please give us a subscribe, like and comment. You're always welcome. Thank you for watching. Love you guys.
We hope you like this video. Please give us a subscribe, like and comment. You're always welcome. Thank you for watching and love you guys.